what Jeffrey Dahmer was wearing when he was cutting his victims. I asked him about the clothes that he wore during the dismemberment of his victims. He replied that whenever he dismembered his victims, he was completely naked. He had no shoes, no socks, no other clothes. He stated that he did this not for sexual gratification, but out of necessity, because this work cutting and dismembering his victims was quite dirty, and he did not want blood and body fluid to get on his clothes.